Okay, if you use a beaver for a jig trailer, pretty much only use them. I have a little trick for you. How to make your thing to make it a little bit more refined. But anyway, before you separate these two flappy deals, what I'll do is I'll fold it in half. Like so. And right where it's connected at the second slot, I'll cut a little bit of a down angle. And then another one, cut the triangle part out of it. And then just split these ends, and it kind of makes it look more claw-like, and I think it gets a little bit more movement. And also looks like just a tad different than everyone else's. So, you can try that little heart. You could do heart shape, whatever, diamond. But just fold it in half, do a quick little cut. Doesn't matter how perfect it is or anything, it works. But, and then, well, you cut about four sections off on the thing. So, not this one. This one I have. Wait a minute. And this is the color I like. It's a watermelon red. Magic crawl. So here's the jig, and that's your Craw Red.
Ah!